If you see the circular of MCI, which is dated 21st of April 2017, interestingly written to deans also. I don't know why. Are they? We have deans sitting here that, okay, do inform your students that something like this is existing, that learn to remember generic names. I'm going to touch upon what is generic and what is interesting nomenclature called branded generic, very unique to India, nowhere else in the world, that we will discuss. So that is why I think the language has become a very big issue, and that is where the important people have really taken it, that in when it comes to law or enforcement, because the line says that if anybody is found violating this, a prosecution, or I will read the exact language, every physician should anybody not wanting would be some take action will be taken. Now, who takes action against whom is again a question mark when it comes to this body. That is where the language comes. There is a word used, the word that is used is should. That I will read, every physician should prescribe drugs with generic names legibly and preferably in capital letters, and he/she shall ensure that there is a rational prescription and use of drugs. This is what copy-paste of 21st September 2016 on 21st April 2017 reads. It further reads that all concerns are once again urged to take necessary steps for observance of the aforesaid provision of the Indian Medical Council, blah, 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 in the letter and spirit. For any doctor found violating Clause 5 of Ethics Regulation, comma, suitable disciplinary action would be undertaken by the concerned SMC/MCI. Now, if you ask a simple, hardcore legal interpretation, do whatever you want. That is my take as a lawyer, that it is not mandated. The word preferably gives you ample scope. Should doesn't mandate you. If it had written, all doctors must write, and now again, generic names. Should I write amoxicillin and clavulanic acid into bracket augmentin? Okay, I used to prescribe augmentin. That's the name which comes to my mind after 14 years. Should I write this or just I write amoxicillin plus clavulanic acid? That's fine. Possibly that was a thing, but what comes from the discussion, the media also, that this has come out of possible nexus or the relationship companies are enjoying with the doctors due to ABCD. There is UCPMP code, which is involuntary for AGs, now may become law very soon. So, because of this relationship, doctor decides what is good and what is bad, number one. Would implementing or mandating, though it is not there, mandating doctors to prescribe only generic names would resolve the issue? Possibly no, because the issue is quality.